Hi everyone, Keira and I are playing RoCitizens, which is our favorite Roblox game. We've made many happy memories here. Today Keira is giving us a tour of her house. Your house looks cool in the moonlight, Keira. Oh no, it's raining. Run! I've enlarged Keira's chat so everyone can see what she says. Hopefully in the future we'll film one with her voice and face. A thick door on the garage keeps intruders out. Unwelcome people really do try to sneak in and cause trouble. It's the most expensive car in RoCitizens. It costs over 10 times more than the others. And it's faster as well. I like the colours. They match the house. The house is the most expensive as well. It's called an Antin Via, and it costs 200,000. That's my blue house across the street. This room is empty at the moment, but later it won't be. You'll see at the end of the video. Here's the ground floor, or the first floor, some of you call it. This is the kitchen. I think that's what you said, Keira, as the first word was hashtags. For those who don't know, Roblox uses a chat filter that replaces censored words with hashtags. But it doesn't work well. It often censors ordinary words. And that can make conversations confusing. It's fun to cook food on these. You've got to buy the ingredients at supermarket. It's an impressive kitchen. You're the best interior decorator, Keira. There's where we eat sometimes. Daffodils in watercolor. We buy the paintings from the art gallery in town. It shows their titles and the painters' names. It's a majestic tree. The master bedroom. It's lovely. The boats and buildings are so colorful. There's another nice painting. Hahaha, your super ninja sword. Your drawers or dresser. That's relaxing. It can actually play any music they like. You saw Ariana Grande in concert around this time last year. You nearly forgot the bathroom, Keira. That painting suits this bathroom. Tis indeed. That's the hidden doorway behind a bookcase. I've got a nice room here, thanks to Keira. You'll see it in a moment. She even gave me my own bathroom. Keira furnished my room, by the way. I love how she decorated it. There's the secret passageway. That was clever of you, Keira. With loads of books that will take me ages to read. It's sky blue, my favorite. It's bigger than us. Colorful homes by the sea. That's an interesting abstract painting. Nice shot, Keira. You're so generous. Zev would call it a pool table as well. I think it's officially called a billiards table. My luxurious bathroom. Oops, I got my clothes wet. I love my room and I'm grateful for it. Thank you so much, Keira. On to the first floor. Or the second floor if you're American. It's posh, in a good way. This one was in your museum in your other house. I love the names that you called the paintings. You're so imaginative and creative. You call that one Bubblegum Girl. Also known as Ping Pong. A comfy couch. An orchid, and a rare bowl of sweets, which I don't have. It's like a cinema screen. This view is remarkable. Which we have done before. Keira's house was a hotel for a bit. That's a pretty flower picture. Four people can sleep here. This room used to be a cinema. For Frankie, she'll have loads of space to run around. This was the snack bar for the cinema. The top floor. It's thunderstormy. The pattern on its feathers looks like eyes. Sorry, the recording stopped because I ran out of storage space. Lucky dogs get their own hot tub. Quads, because there are four. You could throw a hot tub party. I'd change into my swimming cozy, but we're filming. It looks like the coast of Great Britain. You've got two expensive stereo systems. There's an uninvited guest. Oh, he's the one with the turkey we didn't order. It's the best pool in RoCitizens, but the only one we can't swim in. We pretend, though. Now your clothes are wet, Keira. Which is also the garage roof. To get warm and dry after a swim. Your spare ninja sword. A sliding glass door. Sometimes I can't see whether they're open or closed. This house is huge. We're just in time for the sunset. It's got a skylight. Maybe an agility course for Frankie? It's the filming room. To store your footage. You've got loads of equipment. It's a good one. That would be me in this case. A webcam for gaming vids. Rain again. We can see the whole city from this balcony. Well done. As I mentioned earlier, Keira added stuff to this room. Dinner in a garage. That's brilliant. The fridge only opens for the owner. Oh, this makes me hungry. Oh no, Keira! At least it's not a bad burn. Sorry, the recording stopped just before you said, "Thanks for viewing this room." Keira, thank you for my very own parking space. And thanks for giving us a tour of your magnificent house. This video is getting long, so we'll end it here. But Keira and I will be back with more Roblox videos, so check back soon. Bye!